tackle an entire fort of bandits alone.
Hello everyone. Got a quest on now. Got plans for today. So what I'm gonna do is do this one. This is a quest for the Glories and Laments. This is one out of the box. So I'm gonna do this one. And then I'm gonna head back to the Castle Volkihar. Listen, it's just a thought of this. Get in. I can't do this one until I get the quest. Oh my god. What's the correct ingredient? So it sent me to somewhere that so alright. Simple. I thought I had to get a special quest. Now, I must have done this before, like, I can't remember. But... Oh, you were lucky you dodged that one. Horrible ending. What up with that mist? That shot. There you go, another one. From there. Oh, these are horrible. Another one. Another one. Come on. Anywhere? Fledgling. I'll pick it up now. Where's the flying one? Where's the first one? Oh. I want its curse antenna. Where's the one? Oh, Well, the one that I guess. That's the difference. I'm sure this is the way out. It's open. That one is the most beautiful. Job done with that one. Okay, I'm gonna take that off. Got a numbers job and burglary job markers. Done that one, so I need to go to markers and the light markers. But I'm not doing either of that. Because I need two more paragons. And Auriel's bow. Not his bow, his shield. Auriel's shield. So first of all, I'm gonna go and pick up some more blood potions and feed off a vampire cat. Do a bit of trading. Generally have. This is so important, it's the only place you can get a pooch. What's the other one? No. That's where you get your where's it there? It's the bone hawk amulet and the bone hawk thing. There's another bone hawk amulet. Downstairs. Down. Shit. In there. Let me see first of all. But that's the only place you can get the ring.
Hello there. Do you need something? I'm happy to help if I can.
What have we got? Something I've got to sell. Well, I can't sell you that so well. It's a new guide to the process we do get. For the initiative, how much is that? So for a paragon, 825, 577. Wouldn't the ruby one be worth more? Or just as much the ammo? Oh, ammo's worth more. Whatever. Whatever. Okay. Next is she was worth 1237.
Good hunting.
Thank you. Oh, got food.
You already need something?
No, oh, I may as well take them. Those are the ancients. That make that empowers me. Your vampiric drain spell absorbs magic and stamina from your victims for 8 days. Sorry, cotley waste. Excellent on mages. Not too bad on drugs. Anyway. So, I've got my 3 paragons, I've got my initiates. You are. I'm trying to remember where that pedestal is. The paragon pedestal for the image. So we have to go this way. And then zip out. It's forgotten over here. So this is from the Dawnguard DLC. This is where you have to get Auriel's bow from. What the jabbers? Right, so now where's the lake? Hello, boy. Where are we? Go to Temple Park and Shrine of Radiance. Which one is that?
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems.
Shrine of Running, Shrine of Revelation. Dark World Passage, forget that. Temple Park. First of all, we're going to go to the lake. Maybe find the damn lake. A bit of a fun green passage over here. Pretty rare. So we're going to go to the lake. Look at that Madeira. It's meant that way. Okay, I have no clue where the lake is. I'm looking on that. Oh, it's not showing me anything. This is showing me on turn on that. Maybe if we... Okay. Is that the lake there then? It's got to hang on the left. So I'm thinking I may have to fight these two dragons if they regen. There's a troll. Hi, troll. Real deer hide. Can't do anything with it though. So where's the lake? Let's just go up the steep path. Where are they? Let's just try going up this path so it's got the green blossoms. Gleam blossom. What's up here? It's super steep. Because we've got to find. Oh, I get it. This silver, a bit of the odd mining. So this might take a while, but I've got to get these paragons. I know for a fact I've got to use the ruby paragon. And I can't remember where the paragon pedestal is. So I could just be wandering around here for ages. So that must have been the place where I got one of the paragons, because that's where the frost gen was, but I've killed the frost raids and it was the frost troll. So I've definitely come to the wrong place. I knew that's where. No, no. So good. No, I did. Well, this place is absolutely nuts. A lot of flowers and stuff. So, let's have a look here. We've got to go to the lake. To the north, I think. I have to let me look at my survey down here. So. Is this where the big spiders are? It is. In which case I don't want to go this way. This is where the big spiders were. Oh, there still is.
Where'd you come
from? Oh, massive. Ah, he can't poison me. Oh, gold, give it straight away. Sounds like Serana has brought a spider back to life. A lot of sapphire here. Here it is, look. Paul. There's the lake, right. So to the north of the lake. Yes, north. North of the lake. Now I'm thinking, hold on a minute. Is this where I've already fought when I rejoined? Gotta be here, so.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling.
Huh? Oh, there he is. I'm a this paragon, yeah. I'll take that. Right. No. Right, I don't know what to do. Find the dungeon, but I don't have a clue where it is. Right, there's a steep path going up. Let's go up there. Can't remember for the life where that paragon pedestal is. And no, I have to use the ruby paragon, which I have already. Right, the trap now. I don't know what we got. Okay, that's something promising. I think this is it. But no, it's not. Oh, this is where that village is. Wait, is that one of the way shows? It is. So. I need to go over the way shows. There's the chancery of this cult. That's where we've got to go to get our arrows. Get our sun arrows over there. So which way shrine is this? What? I haven't opened this one? Serious?
May Auriel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Okay. This one doesn't work or something. Well, it's not much good to me, is it? Oh, okay. Shrine of Sight, Shrine of Learning, Darkfall Passage, Temple Balcony, Shrine. Oh, it's only one place. So let it. So, what I need to do. There's a glacial crevice, and taking the first left, immediate left edge in the great, and continue at the first joint, way shrine of radiance. So we're at the way shrine. Oh no, we're going to the way shrine of radiance, and we have to go. Yeah, I did look it up online, by the way. That's a big load of noise there. The diamond paragon, so we don't actually want to be here. We want to. I'm going through the glacial crevice, so in other words, we've got to go through this thing and fight all these. All these dudes.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling.
And it's the first left after the glacial. What's coming out of there? Hello? So what it says is you come out the glacial crevice, which I don't know how to find. And then ignore this village that leads up to the Shrine of Radiance. Oh. Maggots. Huh? What are you fighting? What's this? Yeah, anyway, so I'm supposed to, there's a village on the other side of this, I'm supposed to ignore it. And I'm the first left after the glacial crevice, after coming out of it. So, I'm actually now going right. What? It says it more quickly. Well, here's the village. Huh? Where are you?
I knew I heard something.
Where? Where are they? Oh, they might as well up here and do some serious stuff. What do we got? A lot of them. Where are you? Come on, bring it on. Where are you? There he is. Let's go to the rock. There's gotta be more, yeah? Is that them? Oh, we've seen harder. I've seen this before. It's much harder. Mm. It's because there's an earlier game stage. Oh, there's one! Come on. Bring it on.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Where are you? Up there? So there's the glacial crevasse. Hang a left. Huh? Pretty ugly. So up here, ah, there it is. Where's this dude then? There he is, huh? I've nearly not seen him the way he's just sat there. Yeah, I'll teach you. Diamond Paragon! Right. Let's see what else is going on here. What's it do? What did film that I did my leaves? That's what we've got. What's this? Right. So down this way. We've got all the paragons now. We've got to find the paragon pedestal now. Okay, clear where it is. Which I should also have looked at. Right. So now we're gonna go through the grace of the glass. What's this thing? Where is it? Which of course is full of fun. And I'm just hoping against hope that this is somewhere close when we get out eventually. There's one. We're long range shot. Oh. More quickly, Lance. Touch me. There it is. Got him in the end. That's a crevice. It's a bit more of a crevice, isn't it? Super dodgy as well. Is he in there? No, there's a chest. There's one. See if we can put him off the edge. Nice. Yeah, you in there. Another one. Huh? This might take a while. Just to get over this thing. Kind of a crevice, a bit of an exaggeration. Oh, I understand. It's crevasse. It's itchy. Right. I'm going to trust these dodgy farmer versions. One more. And yeah, that's like the boss tent, isn't it? The chief lives. What's that next to it? That's just the box, is it? So finding the paragons was easy. Now we're going to find the paragon pedestal without looking it up. Or I'll have to end up looking it up. And Skrull's found one. He's stuck, and that's his death. There you go. One more. Oh, do we want to go this way or do we want to go down? I'm going to give it this way first. Does this get us out? Extremely dodgy bridge. Yeah, creek. So it's definitely up that road. Can we get up there? There we go, that's definitely where we're meant to go. Spider that big. Some nifty archery there. Let's have a look down. Whoa! There's death down there. I think this is the way out. Ah! Oh, God. That looks like a whale, but the arrow's just over there. Oh, even a lot. Broke? Whoa! Just gonna fall down on me, it's not too high. Did didn't enjoy that. So which way is it then? It's a down. She's cool. Oh, there's a troll. This is my favorite body. So where's the way out?
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems competent. My last favorite was filled with trying to tackle him.
What's wrong? You see that? There's a way out there. Let's see for that. Where's the way up? Oh. Somehow we've got to get up to that. Okay. Get it. Yeah. Anyways, though. It doesn't involve dying. I could have really liked all those bridges. Super dodgy bridges. I don't know how to get up to that. It's just back in the cave. The bottom, I suppose. They made a fundamental error there. That? No, I suppose. I thought it was an epic dagger at first. I'm gonna go for a bit of a chill. Can we get out? Yeah, we got him out. Sort of. Well. Super not good, because I haven't got a clue where I'm at. Where's the Paragon team? Or a way showing? Be good if you could ask NPCs where you go. Moonstone? Moonstone, I mean, yeah. No, it's just such good because it's the most expensive one. What's going on? It's always up my ass. Ah, it's the lake. Okay. Nothing to get navigate from the lakes.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling.
Is that the one I just... already. We're going back in a big circle. Yep. Okay. Now, let's go down here. I'm starting these dragons. I know there's two dragons. I don't know if they're going to regen or what they're going to do. Yeah, potions are using fire equipment. Are the dragons coming out of the water or not? Do we have to deal with dragons? Or do they only do it the first time? Then I go to the Chain of Dragons. Oh, I left all that before. So, where's the Paragon pedestal? Where? Oh my god! Where's my map for two dragons? So, my best bet is to use the ratio. Whatever it is, but actually, no, I'm better off not doing it. Trying to radius. Which one was it? I think that's the one you have to go to. So that means we should be able to get onto the Chancery. Yeah.
Yeah.
If I can get through it. Is there any other one here? Okay, here we go.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who's seen this coming.
So this was the capital of the Snow Elves. Who were the original farmer in Snow Elves. Undoubtedly. There's no god or yet. I'm done with it, it's just dark. So is Telegram, so. When do these ones come back for life? I don't know. Yeah. Oh, this is archery booth. It's actually the best thing. It's very hard to get these blessings. So. How do we miss this one? Oh yeah. I'll wait for these two to get in. So I don't really have that much stash, do we? Should I use my citizen in there? Empty. 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 Right. So what happened was the dark of the snow elves just growed here. Come on. Anyway, they were brutally killed. Hold on, let's see the way. There it is. They were brutally killed by the farmer. There's a chest here, isn't it? Anyway, so it ruined their existence and everything. I find it difficult to remember, I swear to God. I've only been here once. interested.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems competent.
And then the quest for Auriel's bow, which you have to get to kill them. You have to go to the chopper to kill Serana's father, the Lord Harkon, who's the king of the vampires. But in any event, you did. So you have to fight your way through here. This is built up when you come in. Big trash is when we sat on the throne, and the other guy, his brother. So he's the last snow elf in the world.
If it's good to speak to you again. I can actually assist you in that regard. If you were to bring me some good quality elven arrows, I could imbue them with the proper incantations and rituals. Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. So if you want the rest of your arrows blessed, let me know. While it would fill me with joy to see the Chantry back to its former glory, that time has long since passed. Now that my brother's dead, it's quite possible I'm the last of our kind. There's no need for that kind of talk. I said it was possible. It's also quite possible that there are some other isolated conclaves nestled elsewhere unknown. I'll also assume Bertha didn't exactly give you the option to stay your hand. For the time being, I will remain here, on the Overlook, and continue trying to keep the Sanctum free of the betrayed. You're always welcome to return here at any time, of course.
Good.
Farewell, friend. May the glow of Auriel shield you from your enemies.
Thank you very much. So that is Darkfell Cave, Shrine of Sight, Shrine of Resolution, Shrine of Radiance, okay. We don't want to go there. Shrine of Resolution, Shrine of Sight, hold on. Shrine of Sight, now that makes sense. Because of the name of it, here we go. Because the name is Shrine of Sight, it should be somewhere near where you use the Paragons, you know? Huh? Well, how do I get out there? Yeah? Let me out of this stupid bow thing. Hey, what, I'd never worship a tattered Auriel. Okay, where's that? There's our mom. It's not turning out. Hold on now. This is where we came in, isn't it? Alright, we don't want to use this one. My god. If we could just say, excuse me. You tell me where the Paragon thing is. So, Shrine of Resolution. That's Radiant. We want to go for that one. Which one's that? Temple Birthing, Darkfall Packet. Resolution.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling.
Shrine of Learning. Okay. Shrine of Resolution. Don't tell me that's where the lake is, and I've come back to the sea. I don't know, just a bit further. But no, it's not. Okay. Thanks for your Auriel blessing stuff. So I've been there twice, so that this is now. Okay, Shrine of Learning. That's the Shrine of Resolution. Oh my gosh, it's blasting my eardrums up. Shrine of Resolution. I think it is here. Down here to the left. Please, God, let it be. Oh, please, Auriel. Isn't it down here somewhere now? The Ruby Paragon thing? Down there somewhere? Not Ruby Paragon, but the Paragon user thing. Alright, we're going to go into that. That's the last place we're going to go. I remember this bit. Seems it should be somewhere near. There's the Paragon platform. I don't know where it is. But something was here. Something important. So, you know, built it. It's going to be so here's the park. And use these paragons. Where? Oh, that's where it just came out. Okay. Okay. I don't want to try this. So the nearest way should be that. Oh, that's the Aurora Borealis. Right, I'm gonna go look it up online how to get the Paragon platform. We'll do that in the next video. I'll leave you with the waterfall and the Aurora Borealis. Thanks for watching. Bye.